Sequencer provides an excellent way for moving back and forward in time. For example, let's say I want to know what happened last Monday, 9 o'clock. I just go over there, start zooming. There is the 9 o'clock. Let's zoom a little bit more, like that. And 1 hour is nice amount of data, so I'll just press play and start watching.